Before long, Uriah the Hittite's wife Bathsheba was found to be with child, and she sent a message to King David about it. He immediately sent for Uriah and tried to come up with a plan where he would leave the war front, go home, be with his wife, and somehow she would pass the child off as his own. But Uriah was way too loyal and insisted, "No way, sire. I must fight with the rest of the men." And so that plan didn't work. So King David sent his special soldiers along with him to the war front. He had given them specific instructions and said, "Put Uriah in the part of the war where it's most hottest. Leave him there. And in doing so, he will be left to fend for himself." And he was killed because he had no backup.